Hi guys, good morning. How are you? I hope you are doing good. This is Rani. I welcome you all to Head Start review session. Your review classes has been started, is it? So I know, yes. So guys, follow the instructions carefully which are given by your teachers. We have completed 3 chapters till. Is it so I know? Yes. We will see one by one by upcoming days. Please follow the rules, whatever your teachers are saying. First, cover the note and book properly. Write the headings with bold letters. Mention date and page number wherever required. And the upcoming slides, I will mention some green color headings. Okay, you should write with a black pen. Remaining write with blue. Remaining parts you can write with blue pen. Use pencil for diagram, this is must. And label the parts also, you should mark with a pencil. And already, I said so many times, you should label the parts at the right side of the picture. First, write your name and class and the first page of note. Next to the first page, right side, you can start to write. Handwriting should be neat. This is very important. Handwriting should be neat. Okay, guys? Yes. And I have given some slides for you. In the slide itself, I have mentioned some important definitions for your classwork. Please copy all those things in your classwork and pass the slide wherever you require. Please pass the slide and write it or copy down in your classwork. Here, look at here, I mentioned some headings in green color. Is it so you know? Please use black pen for this headings. And some important points is there means, please that also write with black pen. And some diagrams have given for you. Draw the diagram neatly and label the parts. Where you have to label? Right side of the picture. Please here, picture itself, they mention left side, but you should label at the right side and use pencil for labeling. Okay, here bacteria pictures is given, paramecium and anabina, nostoc, blue green algae, it's given for you. So all these 3 diagrams you should draw in your classwork. You can use single page for each diagram or a single page itself you can draw 2 diagrams. Okay, and you should draw neatly. And then draw the nitrogen cycle in one page. No need to draw the diagram. The rabbit diagram is given, you know. No need to draw the diagram. Okay, just mention that name. Plant and rabbit or animals. You can write animals. Okay, guys. Let's see homework part. Some book back exercises are there. So, please do the book back exercise. And draw the neat diagram of microorganism in your book, figure 2.4. It pointed as figure 2.4. Okay, you have to draw the diagrams in your homework note. Where you have to draw that? Figure 2.4, you have to draw in your homework note. Okay, noted this carefully. The before diagram, whatever I given in the slide, that you should draw in your classwork. Okay, the figure 2.4, the in your book of figure 2.4 is there, you know, that is you have to draw in your homework note. Can you get it my point? Yes. And book back exercise itself, the one word you can write it in your book even. You can mark it down in your book even. Okay? And then some questions is there, you know. That questions you have to write in your homework note. Only one time you should write. Respected parents, this is for parents. Guide your what? To do the given work. Please. Nothing make perfection than doing. So you know, yes. Check once whether they are finished or not. Before you're going to take a photocopy of the things. So please check it once whether they are finished or not. After that, you can take a photocopy of classwork as well as homework part also and attach to the given email ID. Attach to the file in the given email ID. Thank you guys. Be safe. Stay at home. We will meet soon.